Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Build a Folktale Village. So we're doing the monastery today, and we're going to be finishing this one up. Hopefully anyway. Really, really do hope so. So we've got to do quite a few little bits and bobs, like the windows mostly. We need that because it's really, really dark inside with shaders. So first things first, there's a big, big window on this, or supposed to be on this. It's around about here. So one thing I'm doing is something like this. It's like a big star type thing. That doesn't look too bad, I think. Oh, but yeah, I'm gonna not fall down. It doesn't look too bad. It's just how the hell am I going to make it look more circular is the real question. That's the real thing, isn't it? So whether I do something like this, yeah, I could do this. I'll show you guys what I'm going to be doing. Well, no, I don't like that at all. So that's just squashed it in. But you kind of see what I was trying to do. Trying to make it look like it's all around and everything. Or we do something like that. And it does look all around. That's kind of interesting. That looks different, anyway. Even if it's not what I kind of wanted that much. Yeah, I did put a light in here because it was that dark. And still is that dark. My god. Right, so we've got something like that. We'll come back to that in a bit, I think. Because I have no clue what I want to do with that. At all. Some beams going across this way and one underneath there as well. Yeah, we'll play around with it maybe. I might move it up higher as well. Doesn't quite look right there, so let's move it up. Doesn't look right in that place, so let's just go to here. This and shove these. Oh, not there. Shove these in here and. Then we'll have that one there. That one's already there. The other thing I did is I did variate all of the wooden bits and bobs. So they're all variated now. So you get like the weathered planks and everything. Just in there now. It's quite cool, I think. There we go. So if we do something like this, right there. Put that in there. Is that better? Now that it's higher, it does look a little bit better. But it's still not quite right, I don't think. Right, anyway. There is a tiny little window here. Don't know if I'm going to put it in or not. Probably not. What I will do, however, is put in the windows on the side. So we're going to go just for here for now. And we've got the same on the back as well. Making them quite long because... Well, I always think about like monasteries or... Well, I always think about churches as having like really quite, you know, long windows. So that's why I'm thinking about doing that. Also got a couple windows up here as well, so... That, alright, so we've got one, two, and then window there, maybe. Perhaps, yeah, so that could work. See how that we put it up by one. And we actually have the wood underneath it instead. Yeah, that looks better. Right, so just a two-block gap then inside, that's fine. One, two, cutting these, there you go. You can see where the weathered wood is now. I think it looks really, really cool. I'm actually quite glad I went with that rather than the other one. It just makes it look... Bit fancier, tiny bit fancier. There we go, that's looking a little bit better. Let's grab cobblestone walls as well. It's better keep on forgetting for some reason. Just putting these here on each of these corner bits. Oops. I'm gonna sort out. Oh, no. Don't want that. Not that. There we go. That doesn't matter. There we go. Yeah. And not there. These. Just added a little bit more. Detail into it. God damn it, I can place it then. But not on the front, because that would just be stupid. What I do want to do here is definitely pull these down. Yeah, so it looks like a stone kind of... I don't know, it just makes it look stronger. That's a lot better. Look at that for lighting. That's a lot better. Right. Now, the other thing I've done is I've taken away the beams for now. I've just pushed them back instead, so you've just got like this... wooden bit here on each of those pieces, and I did put one in here as well. Don't know if I like it or not. I might do the same here. So do that. And I don't know what we need to do with these. Okay, that needs to be there. So we need to do something there. But I don't know what yet. So we'll see what happens there. Don't know what we don't want to do with this big window then, if we want to make it look like it's part of it. No matter what, I think we're going to have to do something. I know what we're going to do. We're going to have to do something like with these and actually have this come over, I think. have that at regular intervals, because that would definitely look cool. Even maybe even every other one. Can we do that every other? What happens if we do it here, here, here? Does that work its way out? Yes, it does. That's fine. So we'll do it like this. We get these. And once we've got those, there we go. I don't think we're going to be able to go up into the tower. Just because of where it is. Like, I don't know. It just doesn't. I don't think it's going to work. Right. I think actually we are going to end up doing something like this. And closing it off almost completely. Just hide that door. So maybe not there, but maybe here instead. You know, and having something on top of here. Like that. Alright, so then you get that. That's a bit better. I don't know how we're going to get the bell then. Because I was planning on putting a bell up here, but I don't really know. Right, well that will at least make it look like it's all gone across. That looks quite nice, actually. I do still want to close off that completely, but then it wouldn't make much sense. Right, so we've got that up there. Probably want to do is something similar on the roof. I don't know if we want to make that out of oak instead. I'll just place it all. The reason being, just because it stands out a bit more then. No, I prefer spruce. And the reason I prefer spruce, it looks like it's been there for a lot longer. So we'll keep that there. Now, are we going to use my favourite roofing thing? Which is that upside down 3D model stair thing. Probably, because I love it. Like that. And we'll also grab the wooden board. Trapdoor, there we go. Like that, clear up that. This could also do with that going across there. Alright, so that looks right, doesn't it? Yeah, that does look right. I still feel like I need a couple more of those kind of beams going across, but that's what was in the way, that's fine. Let's try this. There we go. The other question is, do we actually do something like this? Just to match those. Yeah, I think so. Do that. There we go. That works out quite nice, I think. As whether we do something on these. I don't think we need to do that. That just looks stupid. Just looks way too much. But possibly do something like that, where we just put a slab on top of it. That's just to make it... Yeah, that looks good. Just to make it look a little bit more... Like it's not just a block, you know. Just make it look a little bit more interesting. So whether we actually do use upside down spruce wood stairs. Not those, which we could do. Whoops, not like that though. Don't delete anything. Yeah, possibly. Right, so whether we do that alternating. Yeah, try that for now. Right, and then up here. Let's go back up to here. So I think it still needs... Where are they? There they are. I think it still needs something like this. Like that. Just to make it a little bit more interesting. Don't know what I'm going to do with this. Try and make this a little bit styly as well. That's that there, that's that there. There we go. Well, that's kind of cool. I quite like it. Right. So, what we're going to need is definitely some iron. And I think we're going to go with the thin iron type, like, chain thing. That's what I mean. We're going to have these every so often. Or just there, those two. That works, doesn't it? That's lit it up quite nicely. Do we want to do it up here as well? It's a question. Possibly. Right. And that one's over there. Oh yeah, that's because that one doesn't go all the way up. That's fine. There's no windows at the back, is there? No. I need to clean this up. This looks horrible. Right. Give me that. Give me that. I already had those. Oh. Let's put that in there. And then we got this hole here. Which isn't too bad, actually. Maybe we could do with closing it up like that. Looks alright. Looks quite good. Still don't like this part at all, but I don't know. Don't know what I want to do with it. Good thing is I can wrap these around. God, I forgot about that. Oh, that looks awesome. That looks so good. It just looks like a gigantic spike pit in a way, but it looks awesome as well. That's just cool. Right, cool. Okay. Now, do we want to connect these across? Like with boards? And like that. I don't know. And is that on the bottom slab type thing, isn't it? Yeah, so we could in fact use the wooden floor thing. If we went underneath it. Well no, we actually can just place it now, can't we? Yeah, so maybe we do that instead. What I'm thinking. So we have some way to get up into here. Probably a little ladder or something. And then we can get to a bell tower. And we can like make it look a little bit more functional, I think. Alright, if we have that there. Oops. Didn't want to place, did it? There you go. Alright, so then that'll give us up to here. We'll extend this up a bit. Right, he's extending that up, that's fine. Put these up here. There we go, so then he can get up to here, and then when he can get up to here, he can sort out the lights and all that kind of stuff. That's my thinking, anyway. There we go. That's kind of cool. Right. So that's what we got there. That's all sorted there. Put in a bell of some kind. Let's get a big chain thing. Let's get... Oops. That's not right. That's not right either. Alright. What am I doing? Bell. There you go. That's what I wanted. That bell there. We need rope. That rope. And we need chain. And what a thick chain. Iron chains rail. No, we don't. We want the web. Web one. So if we have this going down to here. Have that going to there or something. I don't know. Well, where do we want the bell? Put a bell up there. And we'll just have... rope coming down. Well, that doesn't make any sense, does it? There's a rope coming down this way. Okay. So it just comes down. I don't really care if it's not connected up or whatever. It's the idea about it. So we've got that there. That would obviously work. They can sort out these windows or whatever if they needed to. So that makes sense. Maybe put some little storagey bits up here as well. Have we got a book or anything? There we go. Let's have bookshelves and have some floating book. No, we won't have a floating book. We'll just have that on those. I'm actually going to put it on this as well. That doesn't make any sense, so maybe we just have... No, we could just have bookshelves around, couldn't we? These are just fancy, fancy, really fancy, bloody 3D stuff. With those, there we go. So we got that there. Random. Let's put a book down there. Maybe somebody lost their Bible over here as well. There you go. Random stuff. Right, okay. The other thing we've got to do... I've got completely distracted by that, but I think it looks awesome. The other thing we've got to do is the interiory stuffy stuff for the window, well, the exterior window type things here and what we want to do with them. Whether I just want to do shutters or something, which I might do. Just for these ones, I think, just shutters. I think anything else will just make it look too much. I won't do anything here, so we could do. Definitely do something, you know, fancier. Oops. Or there and going to there and having a couple fences and all that kind of stuff coming down and whatever else, or doing those type. Yeah, maybe just do that. That needs some stairs in anyway. So do something like that, I think. Just simple. Maybe bring it all the way down. Leave blank, just have the windows. Makes sense. Why is there a hole here? Random. Right, and then the rest of them are just gonna have shutters on them, so that's nice and easy. And I think we'll do the same above on the top ones as well. Have a look, see, and then we've got to just put in the altar and obviously the little seat things that people will be sitting in. So sort those out. Oh god damn it, shut that there. Right, so these, yeah, I think these are just going to be shutters as well. Like that. That'll do. Really do like these though. These shutters now. I didn't like them at first. I really didn't like them at first. But now that I can kind of see like how they can get used. And the 3D textures part of it does look really cool. It does make them look more like them. I almost wish they had both though. I do, because the other one just looked awesome as well. Right, so seats and things like that. That's what we need. First, we need an altar. That's what we need. So let's do a stone slab type thing with some cobblestone, or we'll do it with that. Because I've used the fish, what's it called? Fish scale. Yeah, fish scale. Cobblestone slab stuff. I put a little bit of mud in as well, just to make it look a little bit more, you know. Right, so maybe we have like the altar up here. I'm just thinking of having like it raised up by a couple slabs like this. Actually, I think it does need to be different. Even if we do it like that or something, I don't know. This whole back bit's like lifted up. Yeah, so it's got like this thing here. That's where it's stand and talk and stuff. Now, do we want to try and make a cross behind him? If we can, yes. If we've got space, let's have a look if we've got space. Definitely do something like that. Or that. Problem is, as soon as we do that, you can't get behind it. So it's going to have to be something like that, I think. And maybe do it out of just wood instead. You know, just something that's quite a bit brighter, maybe. What fence gates we got? We've got loads of fence gates, but I can only really use a couple. Maybe we're actually going to do it out of oak wood. Oak wood would stand out, so there is that for oak wood. Okay, so we did that. Just looks strange, doesn't it, when it connects into that? So strange, I don't like it. Damn. Okay, yeah, it's going to have to be what I had originally. Then at least it matches with the outside and everything, so there is that. And it does look quite Celtic-y then, because it has got a Celtic cross in the game, so that at least helps it, you know. There you go, we have this here. We have the slabs around there, maybe, so it all kind of, you know, works around it, like that. Right, seat type things, seats, sitting thingies. These ones, wooden chairs, and we want a trapdoor of some kind, so what trapdoors do we want? Do you want some like spruce or dark oak wood? Yeah, I'll have some dark oak stuff. So I have like these. Oh, that works. Look at that. There we go. And then on the back of these, I'm just having those things. Something like that. I don't really like the dark oak thing on it though. So, what else do we do? Well, wooden board is always the option. We've also got the trapdoors, normal ones. And we got a load of other woods, and we got the cage bars. I don't like cage bars. So, I think it's going to end up being like wooden boards or dark shutters or something. Let's try out a couple of them, if we can. So, you know, that looks okay from that, from the front, doesn't it? Just on the back, it looks really strange. Oops, put that back in. That one always just looks good. That's the problem with it, it always looks good. God damn it. Always looks good. That means we always use it. Damn it. God damn. I need to change that into a slab, definitely. Like the, just a model block. Or the, what's it called? I can't remember. I haven't got my modern head on. But there is a way to do it. It's nice and easy. They'll know how to do it. There we go. Right, so that's that there. I think I need to... I don't know what else I need to do. So look. A little bit more mud everywhere. Right over here and stuff. Right underneath a chair. You know, do stuff like that. Now, do you want to have any sort of carpet? I'm not really too sure. I kind of wanted to keep it quite gloomy. Because it's quite, you know, it's like a kind of a backwater town in a way. But what I do want to do is have like a crafting table or something. With goblet. Well, I guess we could use the goblet or a plate. Let's have a look at the plates. We've got a metal plate. Hoping one of these will work for this purpose and be completely blank. Nope, it's got food in it. It's got food in it. It's got food in it. It's a stone. Yeah, so that's like the collection dish. That's what I'm thinking, you know. But I quite like this. I'm actually really happy with it. I'm really, really happy with it. So have we got any other with the cobblestone slabs? We don't have any like muddy cobblestone, have we? Just like normal muddy cobblestone. I guess it's the only one is the dirty fish skull, just because it looks too clean up here. So I want to kind of, you know, want to make it feel quite common in a way. You know, that's what I want to try and do. I want to make it feel like it is like, you know, a commoner's kind of place of worship. I don't really want to build this out anymore because I could do it, you know, all the way up to there, but then it makes it too thin. And I think for the town, this has plenty of people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 16 in total, which would be quite a lot of people, really, for, well, our town that has only got one cottage. But then again, that person works there. They live in there. They live in there as well. The monk doesn't live in there, actually. He could, though, couldn't he? It's a shame. I don't know where the monk lives. I guess we should. Thinking about that now. You put this up. So maybe what I'm going to do, switch out that for that, shove that on there, and we got the books in there. Then what we can do is we can have the bed up there. So he does sleep up there in his wolf fur bed thing above the bell. So he just wakes up, rings the bell, gets everybody in. That kind of makes sense, I guess. Why not? So yeah, let's go with that. That's fine. That works. Right. So that is it, guys. I'm really, really happy with this one. I'm really happy with how it turned out. Just realised that I've forgotten to do something, which is mess up the roof and sort all of that out. So I'll be doing that off camera. I mean, I've shown you guys enough times, I think, how to do that in this series. So not the biggest deal at all. So I'm literally going to be, for the next couple of minutes, just sorting out this and variating it. A couple bits where, you know, I'll be coming off this as well. So that'll be fine, you know, just building it all up and all that kind of stuff. But guys, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you have, comment, like, subscribe. I'll see you guys on the next one.